The Associated Students of the University of New Mexico approved a resolution to replace the controversial Chick-fil-A in the sub with another restaurant. Students approved the resolution Wednesday night. A student spokesman said the resolution aims to make the university more comfortable for minority groups, especially LGBTQ students on campus. In June and July of last year, Chick-fil-A Chief Operating Officer Dan Cathy made several public comments against same-sex marriage. A scary